Kubor Kabate City TV Lawanda Shapi Daka Orange Nissan Looms Hopo near Fire Brigade Shillong Ringkat Bakanet Foodish Order Mapi Ninwanra Amangi Hakker Dog Ying Jongpi
Ka Kunhun Jongki Runar Ya Kiba Ampat La Asatya Ban Tip Kidei Ki Ei Haka Porshiteng Senya Min Step Jongkas Ngi Balang Ka Khat Sautari Gubanai Naitung Arajar Arpuwei Kila Pinpthai Da Uwei Ubam IED Haka Ktemsa Jongki Pulit Lani Ka Police Reserve Kabadon Ha Kleriat East Gentia Hills District Haka Por Kuma Shibaji Shiteng AA Min Step Hagani ka jingjia, wat la une ubam ulap thai, hanrei amshim ladon manu manoru ba yap ne ba mensao. Nagalyang jong superintendent of police jong ka East Gentia Hills District, uliyatho ba menta, ka kinhon ki pulit na shilong kilawan poi hek liriat, ban jurib bat ban tokit bin pa bin, halor gani ka jingjia, khanang ban lap ksa yiki badan kti, hagani ka kam runar.
Last night, rather this morning, around 1:30 to 1:45 a.m., there was one IED explosion at police reserve. One person who was living in the quarter, that particular quarter was attacked. There is no loss of any life, nor there are any injuries. But there is a loss of property. We requisitioned the bomb disposal squad, crime scene unit, and other required things from our police headquarters, Shillong. So far, that is it from my side. We'll keep on updating you as and when possible as we have more details.